Think you know the internet? You probably only know the part we call the surface web. It's only about 5% of the internet. That's the part that's been indexed. That's the part you can go into your favorite search engine and find other websites, your social media, all of those kinds of things. Below that, though, below the surface, the rest of the berg is what we call the deep web. And the deep web is made up of a lot of non-indexed content, things that may be password-protected, private forums, and things of that sort. That's where a lot of information exists that you won't have access to. And a small portion, maybe only 1% of the deep web, is something we call the dark web. Mysterious sounding, right? Well, in the dark web, we find anonymity is very much prized. That's where, for instance, whistleblowers may go in order to exchange information privately. It's also where attackers may go in order to exchange information about exploits, malware, and the like.